everyone. This is a lobby race in practice for next week's Daily C, Group 2, Sardegna, Road Track A2. Quite a good race. Small issue with some suspended driver who called me a retard afterwards. Just checking the replay now to see who's at fault. I think he squeezed me, but we'll see. It's lap 7 or 8, I think, the incident happened. And I'm gonna show you the whole race. It was pretty good. Enjoy. That I'm being chased by a fellow Dutchman. Tires are still cold, so can't push 100%. Tire wear is on and fuel also. So, because he had the fastest time during training and quali. You can see I have more grip than him. Chasing him down the straight, it's all flat out. Spot to pass him. He's gone a bit already. Two laps on the mediums. We'll push on the softs. Prototype Steph and Nacho NG. Both also very quick. Quicker than me during qualifying at least. But that doesn't mean I can try to catch them in the race. Qualifying is a bit different than racing. The more laps I do in this car around this track, the faster I get. I'm already at this rear, just waiting chance. Oh, his backhand steps out a bit. Should be enough to clear him. Yeah. But now it will be in my slipstream during the long straight. I do know that, I seem to recall that the GTR is faster down the straight than the NSX. Looks like it. So now we'll go hunting for the Spanish guy on first position. Another one. Pitting on mediums, four laps. What a different strategies. Racing team I'm part of. It's an international team of drivers. There's two Dutchmen, it's a German, a few English guys, a few Irish guys, a guy from Scotland. Great fun. Slowly, surely we're closing in on Nacho MG. Lap 5 of 12. Not sure when to pit, so I'll just probably follow the strategy from Rona. Backed out of that one. Sure if he's gonna back out if I passed him, so just to be safe, I got him anyway now. No mistakes so far, by me that is. That's a little bit of a late call dive bomb. Oh. Slight wall tap. It's a good fight. I had to lift a little bit. Otherwise he would have put him on the grass, I think. Oh! Jesus. Okay. Kinda saved it. Lost some ground to number one, but at least I kept my position. Oh. Dirty tires probably, or overheated tires. Bummer. I feel confident we can catch him again. Yeah. felt I had my nose alongside him, but he kinda pushed me to the outside, not sure. We'll leave this as a racing incident. There's another incident later on that he felt I was in the wrong because he quit afterwards and called me a retard, so let's see if I'm a retard. Let's see if he's right. I'm gonna pit after this lap, I think. We have 5 laps left on the mediums. Another guy pitting. So should be able to catch up. Still 4 laps to go. They don't show the lap times, but they don't show the distance between the several competitors. But I think it's about 1.5, 2 seconds maybe. a second, I guess, now. Should happen this or the next lap. To stick with him and pass him where there's room. Ah, he just squeezed me. Let's see, that was the incident that he called me a retard for. Let's see, go back. Let's do a slow motion. Got the run on him here, and he somehow doesn't hit his apex. I take a tighter line in order to pass him on. Yeah, gaining massively now. Bit slow doing it like this, but it's the only way to see what was going on. I think I had my nose beside him when he kind of squeezed me. Okay, he goes to the right side of the road, so I'll choose to go to the other side. He's choosing a side, and you can see clearly now that he's steering to the left, but I'm already next to him. Let's see, I'm already next to him here. He just steers right into me. Let's see if we can look at that from a different angle. Turn it around. Okay. Difficult. No, I'm not quite next to him. Still, he knew I was there. Let's go back. Let's go a little bit further to the moment where we touch. Is this where we touch? Just keeps on squeezing me. I pull as close to the railing as I can. But here there's no room left. So let's see that again. Yeah, here I'm clearly have my nose in there. Yeah. Let's see that from the front. You see, he keeps steering in whilst he knows I'm there. So, what do you guys think? I think It was due to his own fault. This is about where we touched, I think, because he keeps squeezing me while I'm always half of my car is next to him, so yeah. Let me know what you think. Too bad that he just dropped out after that. I would have kept going. Maybe he was just pissed off so much. Yeah, he's gone now, you see. Mr. Villa is about 10-12 seconds ahead, so I'll never catch him. Nothing strange happens, we'll finish in second position. Guys that are in the race but they're not racing, they're just standing still, ghosted. Don't know why. Maybe they want to watch up close, or they don't felt like racing. Section of the track. Five corners left. That was quite a good race. It was all clean and fair until lap 11. Anyway, just wanted to show you this. I'm kind of curious what you guys think. Was I in the wrong? Was it a racing accident? Or did he try to squeeze me on purpose and it backfired? I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching with me, and I'll catch you all guys on the next one. Bye bye.